Heartily welcome to our city, ma'am. Amche Butti Bori. How you feeling when you came to our city?
I think it's filled with lovely people. And I love the welcome here. There's a lot of passion in people, and I love the fact that there's young talent cricketers who are playing here, and hopefully they'll represent our country someday.
As you're interested in cricket, so do you have any cricket there which are in you are interested?
No. I have to go home also.
You have to go home. But any international cricket player?
No, I'm not interested in cricket players. I'm interested in cricket.
In cricket? Game. Which are you most like?
I love India team.
India obviously. And in IPL?
No, I don't have any favorites there.
And how did you feel, exactly how did you feel the crowd, the passion having cricket in this people?
It's like watching Mumbai Indians, you know.
It's like that.
It's like watching them. So with the same passion that we watch our Mumbai cricketers, I was watching these people.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
You're welcome.
This is the first MLA chess again.
What do you feel now?
मी अत्यंत आभारी आहे अर्जुन संघटनेचे जे दरवर्षी एक भव्य क्रिकेट टूर्नामेंट आयोजित करत असतात आणि मला गौरव आहे की आमदार चषकाला या स्पर्धेचं नाव भेटलं आणि दरवर्षी आम्ही असाच दरवर्षी आमदार चषकच्याच नावाने ही टूर्नामेंट घेऊ
पुढच्या वर्षी
याच्यापेक्षा मोठं नियोजन आम्ही पुढच्या वर्षी करू धन्यवाद येस
चला हाय दिस इज कॅश्मीर आशा अँड यू आर वॉचिंग एबी न्यूज